What's good, Mafia? It's your boy Broke Boy Bredo, and we back with another banger. We about to react to Quavo, Greatness, and I've been hearing a bunch of stuff about this song, and I see it's trending number two for YouTube Music, and I've been hearing everybody like, oh, Quavo confirmed, the Migos is over. I thought we knew that before Takeoff passed, Long Live Takeoff. I thought we knew, you know, they was pretty much done. They had them, became a duo, but let's get into the video. Let's see what Takeoff talking about. Maybe he's gonna address that little Grammy situation.
I'm trying to get rich off my fame, man. These motherfuckers think this shit a game. I don't fuck with lanes, these hoes be playing games. I'm just trying to get rich and live my fucking life. Fuck the fame. I'm trying to get rich off my pain, man. These motherfuckers think this shit a game.
So don't ask me about the group. He gone, we gone. It can't come back. Damn. I mean, yeah, we pretty much knew it was over. Maybe Takeoff could have got the group back together. I don't know. But now he's saying it's done, like, for good. Ain't no coming back.
So don't ask about the group. He gone, we gone. Young nigga, it can't come back. Damn. I'ma make your mama straight. Mama. Especially mama take. I can't kick it with a fake. Nah. And I won't sleep with the snakes. I'd rather eat with the grapes. I wanted peace, but I can't. Peace. I gotta get something straight. Hold on, wait.
He said he wanted peace, but he can't. He gotta get something straight. So let's see. Quavo probably finna talk his shit, man.
Great. I wanted peace, but I can't. Peace. I gotta get something straight. Hold on, wait. Trying to move forward, but I don't got all the answers. But I know I can't look backwards. That's dangerous. I had to go read the Bible and take a few pages. Hunching on floors, little nigga, now I turn the pages. Never forget that the Migos amazing. Look at the ice in the night of my pants. You know the... Never forget that the Migos amazing. Look at...
Say, never forget that the Migos amazing. Okay.
I turn the pages. Never forget that the Migos amazing. Look at the ice in the night of my pants. You know the thing y'all niggas made it. Get your mind right, little nigga. You never know you could be famous. I got this shit out of the mud and caught a little buzz. And QC changed it. Faces. All kind of faces. We all God's babies. We all built with greatness. We all came in dangerous. We bound to fall against the odds. We get up and go crazy. And we face it. We face. Come on. Whatever type we face. The time it takes to get it. The time it takes to make it. The time it takes to lose it. The time it takes to take it. The time it takes to win. The time you made the greatest. Crazy. Yeah. You made the greatest time with your life.
Hollering about him saying like it ain't gonna come back, but y'all ain't saying like the few shout outs. He said the Migos amazing, he couldn't do it without the greatest group in the world. All three pictures up right there, and he holding the thing up.
Greatness, I couldn't do it without the greatest group in the world. Greatness, I can't do it without the greatest nephew in the world. I love my mama, I love my sister, greatness, my
Chinese greatness. Lingo greatness. To infinity. The strongest link in the world. Greatness.
Situation still so crazy. I just woke up and seeing the news about Takeoff, but yeah, he snapped, and I like the song, and it's motivational. Like, they were really brothers. Like, this comment I see on like other rap group, only death could break this one. They were true brothers for life. They were like, I don't know what happened behind the scenes, but yeah. And even with him still saying what he said after what happened at the Grammys, and I'm sure this he still put the song out, so I'm sure he just made it. So yeah, it hurt, but they just gotta go their separate ways. Y'all let me know what y'all think down in below, and make sure y'all comment on a little Takeoff and support Quavo. You feel me?